Evening, guys.
Hello, everybody, whoever might be out there. Sorry that we weren't able to join you last night.
Squish 2 just decided, you know what, I'm going to wake up 10 minutes after going to bed, and just puked all over me, so that was fun.
That was wonderful. Yeah. Thankfully, it was the only time he did it, so whatever it was, clearly got it out of his system,
yeah.
Which was nice. meant that he was, I was a bit, there's always that worry of like, oh, is he going to be like ill throughout the night?
But no, thankfully, he wasn't.
He was perfectly happy after that, wasn't he? And just the fact he was awake again, so great.
Anyway, we are here. And we're going to play some Kaito Files.
We are going to continue Kaito Files because we started it last week, right? I think we're already into chapter 2,
yeah.
Amazingly, with the big reveal of Kaito might have a son.
Yeah,
that was the big reveal. And I believe we just had that conversation. And now the next objective for this is going to a regular haunt of the kid's mum, Kaito's ex-partner. Which happens to be, is it Cafe Alps, I think it was? But yeah, before we get started with that, some other things that we obviously want to talk about.
So throughout July we're going to be streaming in support of the Children's Society. It's a UK charity and it's basically set up to help young people whenever they're in a situation where they might need help. So if they're sort of in an abusive situation or they need help educationally, just support, counselling, all that kind of thing. So there's a panel on Twitch that you can click to donate, or you can do !! Just Giving, and that will bring up the donation link. It would really mean a lot to us if you felt able to support that. Thanks for the follow, Cal Bear Morgan.
Hello.
It's Cal from YouTube. Thank you for joining.
Hello.
Hi, Asad. So charity link is there for anybody who feels able to donate.
You've even added a QR code in, if I see it correctly.
That is true. Thank you for reminding me. There is a little QR code that you can put your phone camera on, and that will take you to the link as well.
Yes. So the whole challenge is to stream for 24 hours in July, I remember correctly. Which
we should do anyway, but it might mean a few bonus random streams in July. We'll see how we go. And our target's about £200, I think. So should probably start advertising that a bit more.
Yeah, cool. So yeah, thanks in advance for your support. We'll try to sort of remember to remind you throughout as well, because obviously, you know, people may join, people may go off, all that sort of thing. So we'll try to keep going. But yeah, on that note, should we actually do some gaming?
Let's do some gameplay.
Let's do this. We need this tonight, don't we?
We really do. It's been one of those funny days where just, you know, when certain series of events just happen and it makes your brain, like, just make you think the worst, mm-hmm. even though you know that, like, your rational brain is like, no, everything's fine. It's just been a weird one. Anyway, like father, like son.
Yep.
You're right, Cafe Alps.
Yes, I remembered correctly. Not bad considering I've not actually seen what the objective point was. How is our day going? Well, better now.
It's better now. You know, we're here with you guys.
So there he is, Jun.
Cider in hand.
Potential son is standing right there, just having a stretch with his red hair. And a bit like he walks in an interesting way.
What, Kaito or...?
No, Jun. Maybe that was just from the cutscenes I saw, but... All good. Yeah, Cafe Alps is just here.
Oh yeah, the Yakuza series is fab, and there's like so many games in the series. Like, honestly, we've been playing them since 2019. Still haven't finished.
Yep. Who's lost something?
I mean, mainly because we've decided to do them on the channel rather than just play them in our own time.
Yep.
But
arigatou gozaimashita.
I'm drunk and it's still daytime. That's my car key. No way, I came by train today. What? Oh well, he gave me a silver plate for it and 250 SP, so I can't complain about that. Are we just going to go straight away to the objective point?
I think we should, yeah.
Which is right here.
How's your day going, Asad? Are you good?
Cafe Alps. Mikiko and I used to drop in here all the time. Last time I was in here, we were all celebrating together after Maho-chan graduated college. Who's Maho-chan again?
One of her friends, maybe?
Oh, it might be her, younger sister.
Oh, right.
Yeah, yokatta, Maho-chan. 一時期はまたホストにこっそり行ったりしてよ。
Looks like we got the introduction to all that last time, didn't we?
Tsui dekigokoro de.
Mattaku korinai nda kara.
Ni shitemo kinkouin ka. Sugei janai ka. Jimoto no oote chigin datte?
Un, ippan shoku. Oya no kone mo attan da kedo ne. Uchi no ryoushin, sono ginkou no chou otokui sama da kara.
Ne maho.
接客もするんだよね。気をつけてね。変な男に気に入られたりしないように。あんた勘違いさせるところあるから。いつだっけ?コンビニでバイトしてた時。おかしなストーカーに付きまとわれてたじゃん。ああ、そんなこともあったっけ?今度おかしな男が来たら、私に言いなさい。まさか。
何かあったら地元まで押しかけてくる気?必要ならね。もうやめてよ、恥ずかしい。お姉ちゃんは過保護なんだよ。私も社会人になるんだからさ、いい加減妹離れしてよ。ホストで借金作るような子だからね。心配するなっていう方が無理だよ。ほら、こないだだって怪しいセミナーに入りそうになってたでしょ?
感銘を受けたとか言って。あれは気の迷いというか。ま、真帆ちゃんみたいないい女は脇が甘いと危ねえってことだ。Your
sister's a good example. Oh dear. You're about to get a slap for that.
カイトさんありがとう。けどさ、お姉ちゃんもいい女だって意味だよね。
This is before they're actually an item or
それはその
Maybe? Yeah, it could be.
I think the last scene we had was her sort of actually starting to work the hostess clubs and she was... Yeah. Holding her ground, let's put it that way.
Kaito-san,
Wait, who are these guys?
I'm guessing these are the parents.
Hey, quick man.
Hello.
Masaharu-san. How's it going?
Gomenne.
Is your curry good?
Yeah, there you go, parents.
Kaito-san to one-chan no koto wa atashi kara mo settoku shite oku kara. Kaito-san maji ii hito datte sa. Nante-tatte.
I need some cat cuddles today. Come here, I need some cat cuddles today. Totally missed the last stream. Thankfully you've recovered from a bad case of dead.
Well, it's good to hear you've recovered, so that's good.
That's good.
That was the last time I was here with Mikiko, and the last time I ever saw Maho-chan. Wow. Wonder how Maho-chan's doing now. Maybe she has her own family at this point.
Cat is not particularly pleased that I grabbed him, but I'm like, I want a cuddle.
You're giving me a cuddle even if you don't want to.
Yep. Right, so I've got to ask all of these tables. Do you recognise this woman? We won't get anywhere asking random people, especially if the search window's about a month. Okay, fine. Let's see if we can narrow it down. Find someone who might have seen her recently.
Oh, there's someone with a baby.
Oh, very good.
Oh, that kind of illness where you just, you can't even like lie in bed and feel sorry for yourself because you can't like actually read or do anything.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate that.
10日くらい前だよ。覚えてないか?常連なんだろ?いや、ずっと勉強してるし。いちいち他のお客なんて見てないよ。いや、そこをなんとかさ、記憶の片隅とかに残ってたりしないか?そう言われてもな。Guess I'll leave this guy's a djun. What does that mean about these guys? There we go. We won't get anywhere asking random people, especially if the search window's about them. We just had the same thing Okay.
なあ、ちょっといいか?何すか?最近この女性見なかったか?見てないと思いますよ。よく思い出してくれ。先週俺彼女と旅行行ってたんで。その時来てたのか分からないですね。そう
Who was working here?
Try asking the manager. He might know.
そうか。店長はどこに? さっきまでいたんですけどね。 どこかな? わかんないっすね。
Not very helpful.
ない。
探してみる。 Let's go search for the manager. Maybe he's out the back.
Yes, Kelba, we will be streaming Yakuza 0 when we finish Kaito Files. So that will become our Friday stream.
Well, there you go. I'm guessing this guy is Cafe Ops' manager? Wakey, wakey. Is he going to give me one of those sort of things where you sort of have to say, decide how loud? Say it. No, apparently not.
Oi, chotto iika?
Have you been playing any of Yakuza 0, Pam? Because I know you said at one point you'd bought it. What are we doing with this guy?
This is the manager.
Aye.
Yeah, yeah, but are we waking him up or are we just leaving him to sleep? There we go.
マジで起きねえぞ、こいつ。
He's going to give me the option to shout, slap, punch.
Tickle.
Oh, using primal focus. Here we go. This whole thing again.
Okay.
Okay. So it's just reminding us. So sight, smell, and hearing.
Why am I thinking of Jackass? Do you remember? What was his name off Jackass? The guy who used to go in when his parents were asleep. Johnny Knoxville used to go in when his parents were asleep and like just like get a drunk hit and like. Middle of the night, just bash this drum kit, and his dad would be like, "Ah!" Oh God, you're trying to beat grounded mode on Last of Us. Good for you.
Oh jeez. Good luck to you. Right.
So how are we using our primal focus?
I'm not entirely sure.
To be fair, Pam, I mainly button mash. Yakuza, it's sort of just generally like square triangle, with an occasional circle.
Oh, he's listening to music.
Oh, has he got headphones on?
He's got headphones on. I doubt he can hear anything going on with those. I believe it's time we lose them. That'll do some good.
Hey! Akira!
Talk about padding it out.
Yeah. I have to say, lost judgment.
Akira!
I did find like the pacing of it very slow.
Slap
him.
Motto dekai oto demo dasanai to okisou ni ne na.
Find a way to wake up the manager.
Primal nose.
Aha!
Yes!
Of course, there was going to be something nearby. A megaphone? What's this doing here? I wonder if I could use it somehow.
Wake up!
It's going to give me the whole.
You've got
like...
the volume option. Did you get this before? Wake up. Wake up!
Basically, it's either like, wake up.
Wake up!
Just do it max volume.
Well,
that worked.
Yeah.
Are you?
The fight is hidden at home.
Just a little something I have to
Rise and shine is Ohio. Ohio.
Ohio, Gazimus is good morning.
Ohio.
Ohio.
Ohio. Okay.
I believe, if I remember correctly. Finally, I can get somewhere with this guy. Thank you, Pam. Ohio is generally good morning. Ohio Gozaimasu is the, This lady.
見たのか?
見たというか、昔の常連さんでね。 確か… Mikiko-san.
Good knowledge, Pam. Thank you.
Thank you.
そうだ。覚えてたのか?
ええ。 彼女には何度か助けてもらいましたから。
She saved my bacon more than one occasion. この町は柄の悪いやからが多いでしょ? Oh, yeah, she didn't hold back.
そういう連中に絡まれた時は、彼女がつかつかとやってきて追い払ってくれたんです。
そういえば、そんなこともあってな。
あ、そうか。
Oh, I
tried out Jiro for a bit. Didn't get a tiny bit of Japanese in school. Oh, he's learnt the same moves off his mum. Judo sort of. You just farting away over there.
I didn't fart. Oh, chair moved.
Alright, it sounded like you farted over there while you could. Hey, isn't that one of Mikiko's moves? Yes, it is. It's the very same move.
Hey!
Araki brothers. These might be slightly more significant then.
I was thinking the opposite. I was thinking like who?
Yeah, but like the fact
they're named, yeah.
Right, of course, I remember there's these,
I've got
a special move.
It's cool. It's not beast mode in this, is it? It's, what is it called?
Yep.
That's the, put the base volume all the way down for a second.
Get up, Kaito.
Yeah, definitely. Character gets a proper name, probably a boss.
Yeah.
A character that's important. Especially if it's Aragaki the younger. I feel like we're going to be fighting Aragaki senior, or certainly meeting him at some point.
Well.
Yeah, that's the only downside of the headphone we've set up, is we're not getting these bangs in the headphones.
No, we're not. I don't do this very well, so I've won. Never mind.
Calm your ass down!
Yeah. The fact that they called themselves the Aragaki brothers made me think, we're going to see these guys again, aren't they? This ain't over yet, there we go. So we are going to see them again. Oh, piss off, man. You didn't really do much, man.
ああ、わかったよ。ところで、お前さっきチンピラの腕締め上げてたろ?あれって。ああ、母ちゃんから昔教わった護身術だ。そうか。
ミキコから。色々と教えてもらったんだ。母ちゃん趣味で護身術とかキックボクシングとか色々やってたから。そういえばミキコ言ってたな。昔親がいないとか言われてよくいじめられてた真帆ちゃんを守るために道場に通ったって。
Kaito no Osan. Yappa kenka tsue en da na. Don don te. Osan punch. Marude kyouki da ze. Are dou yaru nda? Oshiete kure yo.
Dame da. Kenka nanka suki kononde suru mon ja ne. Go shinjitsu de juubun da ro.
Sha. Keichi da na.
Hello again.
Domo arigatou gozaimasu.
あの客はいつもトラブルを起こしていて困ってたんです。ああ、グッドジョブ。ウィズ。ところで、さっきの話なんですけど。ああ、話の途中だったな。店長、ミキコのことで何か心当たりか?ええ、あれは確か10日くらい前のことだったと思います。10日前。女性が一人で来店されて 窓際の席に座ってコーヒーを飲んでいたんです。どこかで見覚えがあるなと思って、ただあの時は思い出せなくて。でもさっき写真を見せてもらってわかったんです。ミキコさんに似ていたなって。なんだって?ええ、人違いかもしれませんよ。サングラスかけてましたし。So
she didn't want to be seen. Tadamoto-san said the woman who looked like Mikiko got spotted about a month ago. This one was 10 days ago. Are they the same lady?
Soka. Tencho, hoka ni nanka Mikiko no koto de shiranai ka?
Sou desu ne. Sou ieba mukashi Mikiko-san, tomodachi to issho ni yoku kafe ni kite mashita yo ne. その人に聞いたら何かわかるんじゃないですかね。確かキャバクラで働いている友達だったと思いますけど。あ、もしかしてももこちゃん。あ、いや、we saw her in the flashback。ももこちゃん。あの人何年か前にうちに来てくれたことがありましてね。チャンピオン街でスナックやってるって言ってましたよ。To the champion district we go then。
昔はたまに顔出してたわ。よし、そんじゃ次はそこで聞き込みだな。店長、情報提供。Mr. Manager,
are we boring you already?
いえいえ、こちらこそ。
I just suddenly remembered I haven't pre-ordered Last of Us Part One. $69.99.
Jesus.
I mean, I'm gonna buy it. Not gonna lie.
Well, obviously. Right, let's use some of this SP that I've gained.
$69.99. Reorder. Ooh, do it.
Let's have a look at some of these things then, shall we?
Estimated delivery 3rd of September. Not sure about that.
Shocking behaviour. Right, I'm gonna have the I forgot about the fact I need the Matsugami family crests to be able to unlock these. Okay. Give ourselves another health boost, because I'm probably going to need all the help I can get.
Games are expensive these days, but at the same time, there's a lot more that goes into making them, so I kind of get it.
Yeah.
I don't mind paying it for games that genuinely give you good bang for your buck. I mean, I've been looking at the quarry and thinking I'd quite like us to play that for the channel. But I can't justify paying 64 quid for what probably isn't a very long game. So that might just have to wait, which is why I suggested Until Dawn instead.
Ooh, that looks good. Follow-up attacks can be performed by grabbing an enemy after the finishing blow of a triple rush combo. I like the look of that.
Nice.
A dodge roll might be handy though.
Yes.
Handy though. So I'll save the gripping pile driver for another time. Get that though, that
Kaito bang. Rocket 2.0.
Nice sound of that.
Bruiser, that's what it's called.
Yep. Yeah, I might as well just use all my SP for now since I had a load. Right, to the champion district then. Now, I did say, I think, and you know, those of you who are familiar with the game, that things pop up on the map, right, when you can use your primal instinct stuff? Is that right, or have I not remembered that correctly?
You must get some indication that you can use it, right?
You would think so.
Well, with the nose thing, there was a bin bag that had a sort of smell coming from it.
Oh, there we go. There's a big blue circle on the map.
Oh.
That's the first I've actually seen that, that is, so...
Okay. I guess so you'd look around and work out...
Like stink? No. Ooh. Oh yeah, him. Something does stink.
Well, that's him.
Did you bring food with you?
Nice!
You can stay. Oh yeah.
Nice.
Speaking of food, I was watching a YouTube video by a girl who basically she does her own makeup while telling you about true crime stories. And all I've right. got weirdly addicted to watching this chick do her makeup while listening to these horrific things.
Right.
But she was sponsored by HelloFresh, and I thought, oh, you know what? Yeah, I'm going to try HelloFresh, because I've been thinking about it for ages. We've not been eating very well, have we? And it's mainly because of, like, crap planning.
Yeah.
So we've picked our meals. We'll see what we think.
Do you see anything in this general area?
You liked it. Yeah, I think we might be a bit healthier if we do that. My only concern is that so we've gone with the sort of 5 meals a week. Are we going to get sick of like not just being able to choose more freely? Like if you don't want something, I'm hoping that the dates on them are sort of enough that you could like stretch it out over slightly longer if you needed to, but I have a feeling they're not going to do that because they want you to keep paying every week. I mean, it isn't the cheapest, like we could probably, could definitely do those meals for cheaper. It's probably better for waste, isn't it?
I am getting annoyed by this.
Sorry.
Basically, I'm in an area where something would be, but, you know, if I do a smell thing, nothing comes up. So right. It's not a smell thing, I would suggest.
Yeah.
Nothing comes up on the primal ear.
What about the sight?
Well, that's the thing. I can't really see anything that, you know, might...
Do you have to do it?
I don't have to do it, but if you want to.
Yeah.
What it is.
Can you look up more? Okay, so you're out of the area there.
Yeah.
Oh, does that go down on the bike? Hit the bike. Oh, it's just a pebble.
It's a pebble. Nothing significant.
Oh, so you quit because you weren't using the meals. Yeah, I'm kind of... Is that guy watching us? Hello?
He is, but he's not a significant... Oh, hello, June.
He's like, what's this weirdo doing? He's just sniffing everything.
Oh, it's in the... Okay, so I've walked out of the area.
Majima under a traffic cone.
That's probably not. They are out of the area again. Now I'm in the area.
Is it the cow? Bull, even.
Maybe not.
Oh, this is so annoying.
It is, isn't it?
Did you get any hint?
No. Literally just...
Is it a manhole?
I'm out of the area.
You sure that's it's not
really
a smell?
Weird. Yeah, it's like, it's coming up. Oh, there is now. That wasn't showing up before. Oh.
Worth it.
Okay, that was
totally
that was
worth
it. Apologies,
it.
I didn't see that. So, fair enough. You see it on the map, please let me know. I need to eat somewhere. Where need I go?
We've had tea and now I've been talking about food. I want to eat stuff. Yes, it feels quite expensive, this Hello Fresh, but at the same time, we've been getting takeaways because we've not been able to plan successfully like what we're going to have for a week, so I'm kind of like hoping that it means we eat more healthily, and although it is more expensive than a normal shop might be.
The fact that
Arigatou gozaimashita.
Twitch is having a weird bug at the minute where speech marks or apostrophes show up.
I'm gonna fight some of the
stuff these guys. If anyone has their phone handy and you're not watching from your phone. No, I didn't think about that. That QR code is probably fucking useless if you're watching from your phone, because how do you take a picture of the QR code when you're...
It's very true.
If anybody is not watching from their phone and is able to test that that QR code in our lower right corner works, that would be really handy.
Why the hell not?
It's showing weird stuff on the news screen instead of my portrait. That's odd.
Crunch. Sent you to a donation page. Good, that's what we wanted it to.
Great, thank you.
And a reminder for anybody who's joined the stream since, we are raising money for the Children's Society
throughout July.
So yes, please donate generously where you can.
If you can.
Thank you very much, if you can.
But also, don't feel obliged, it's just...
No.
It came up on my Facebook feed and I thought, oh, it was really fun when we did the charity stream. When you did it, before FF7 hard mode.
Get up, Kaito.
We're not really the kind who would do like charity runs or anything, but this is something we can do.
Yep. That was effective.
So we just thought, what the heck? All our streams in July. We'll keep the donation info on there.
Splat! Strangely satisfied.
And you never know.
Ah, good to hear. The QR code does work from Kelby's perspective as well. Thank you very much. Let us go. Ooh, something is here. Did he? I haven't got. Ah, he sniffs.
Who sniffs?
He's been sniffing.
Oh.
I believe. I think when he got into this area, he started sniffing. There we go. Ah, so there's the clone. There you go. Matsugane family crest. So that's 3 of the 10 I need to be able to then...
What? So he can sniff the crests?
Apparently. Well, he sniffed something and that's I found a crest as a result, so...
Okay, let's just roll it in. Bloody hell. I love it when they get those big food signs.
Wonderful camera on this bit. Get up. I feel like I'm not doing this very well. I think I've just been spoiled with the fact that I've leveled Yagami up, so I've just had like all the moves.
Yeah.
And now it's like, oh shit. I don't have everything.
Why does he want to? We've just been asking,
doesn't
mean he wants to.
ヤクザになるには組長と杯を交わさないとなんだよな。
お前、まさかヤクザになりたいのか?
何だよ、悪いかよ?
当たり前だろ。ヤクザなんかなりたくてなるもんじゃねえ。
demo ore wa naritai nda.
Naze?
Why?
Naze tte?
Ii ka? Yakuza ni nattara na, ginkou kouza mo tsukurenei shi.
Oh really? You don't have your own bank account?
Apparently not.
Oh, I guess maybe it's kind of difficult if you're like a criminal.
Shinogi datte mama naranei. Warui koto wa iwanei.
Oh yeah, of course, like, at this point,
They were the ones who were fighting him.
Yay.
Irrational thugs. Love it.
Oh really? So they can't like.
Oh
god.
I'm bleeding now, that's why.
Have your pizza bun. Oh shit, do we have no items?
No, I have no items by the
way. Oh dear. Okay.
Get up.
Right, time to get good. Get the taser, dude.
Fucking hell.
One down.
Didn't realise I had absolutely no healing items.
That kind of makes it a bit more hairy. I think you should just play the whole game without healing items.
It does make it a lot more challenging, doesn't
Ooh,
it?
That would be a good challenge. Has anyone done that? Quick man, have you ever tried that? you're only allowed to eat at eating establishments. No healing items. That sounds fun.
You fainted because you saw a knife again.
ゲーセンでもそんなことあったよな。俺ダメなんだ。ダメ?刃物。あれ見ると頭の中が真っ白になっちまう。何だそりゃ。刃物恐怖症みたいなもんか?気絶するとは相当重症だな。昔刃物で大怪我でもしたか?いや、怪我っつうか。
昔、親父がコレクションしてるナイフを勝手にいじったことがあってさ。危ないから絶対に触るなって言われてたんだけど、あの頃はナイフとか憧れてたから。そこにちょうど親父が仕事から帰ってきて見つかっちまってよ。大激怒。俺もカチンときて色々反論したんだ。そしたら親父、俺の腕を持ってナイフを当てて。
まさか切ったのか?
うん。
ちょっと血が出るくらいだけど。わかったか。刃物は人を傷つけ。それ、realizing that he is a bit of a。もう二度と触ろうだなんて思うな。いいか。それで刃物恐怖症に教育のつもりなんだろうが、やりすぎだな。だよな。
あのクソ親父、仕事ばっかしてるからちょっと頭のネジが外れちまってんだ。でも、まあ、後で俺が刃物恐怖症になったことを。
I've already forgotten what happened in chapter one. So Sadamoto is.
そうか。
supposedly Gun's real dad.
Yeah.
But apparently Mikiko was pregnant before they got together.
But also, who is Sadamoto again?
Sadamoto is the other guy, says that's Mikiko's surname, her husband.
No, I know, but who is Sadamoto? Is he like a Yakuza?
No, he's a CEO of like a tech company.
That was it, yeah.
Supposedly.
Allegedly.
Yeah. The one who looked dead inside, basically.
Yeah, the one who's like a little bit of a psychopath, possibly, like...
Yep. Right, I'm actually going to go and find the nearest chemist, which is down here.
That would be good. That would be a totally fun way to play, though, wouldn't it? Like, it would...
It would. I'm not willing to play that way, though, if I'm honest. I'm not that good, especially when I've not got, like...
It would certainly increase the stress levels, wouldn't it?
It would. It would make it,
Do you ever eat canned food? What question is that?
He's sniffing again, so...
If he's sniffing, that means he can smell something, right?
Apparently, yeah.
There we go.
Something around here. A gold plate! Apparently. 1,000 SP for that! But I'm going into, the ramen shop.
Oh god, I really want some noodles or
something. There's no one here!
Who's here?
いらっしゃいませ.
Yeah, I was meaning they haven't got any customers, basically. Ah, look at all that.
Now I want more food.
ありがとうございました。
Right, let's get to the cafe.
That's
the cafe, the drugstore. That's
one
for.
Thing I'm a little bit worried about. Pam, did you find the HelloFresh meals were filling?
Yeah, it sort of eliminates points if they're not filling and then.
You ended up eating other food. Yeah, I'm just like, absolutely.
Oh, absolutely, good.
いらっしゃいませ.
Welcome, sir. How can I help you? You can give me all the drugs.
A fierce mouth guard.
Interesting. I haven't got the money for any of these anyway.
ありがとう.
He's done alright out of me there. Right. Back.
Good that they're easy to prepare. I'm cool with all the chopping and all the prep and stuff. Like, we cook our own meals most nights when we're not doing takeaways, so.
But we can do it, we're just not very good at sort
it's,
of planning.
Yeah, like, we don't mind the cooking. It's just I would love somebody to, like, pick out meals and then say, right.
These are all the things.
These are all the ingredients you need. Basically HelloFresh, so or Boost or wherever, you know, like
I'm doing this deliberately, by the way, before anybody says it, I want to see if anything pops up as like a thing to get hold of. But apparently not.
Yeah, we've got all the cupboard essentials, haven't we? So
generally, yeah. Okay, so it looks like there are no things to okay. Objective point it is, then.
Yo, Momoko-chan.
Ora, Kaito-san janai. Oshitashiburi. Sochi no ko wa?
Musuko no Jun da.
Musuko? Kaito-san, anata itsu no ma ni?
Ya, chigau n de. Iroiro to...
Stingaro, he's crazy. Yeah, fair enough.
ミキコちゃんが生きてる?本当に?まだ確証はねえ。だが、カムロ町でよく似た女性が目撃されたらしいんだ。モモコちゃん、ミキコと働いていた時、仲良くしてたろ?なんか、心当たりねえかなと思ってよ。2年前、自殺する前に相談とかされてなかった?
特にされたことなかったけど、ただ真帆ちゃんのことはずっと引きずってたみたいだから。
What happened to Maho-chan? 13, 14 years ago.
Something with a
host? Mikiko-chan no imouto no Maho-chan.
Yes.
Nakunatta no yo.
Nandatte? Maho-chan ga?
I bet it was suspicious circumstances as well. Nothing's ever just like...
Sore ga...
Trapped in a fire. Oh shit.
Trapped in a fire? What, like Emmy-chan? Like...
ご両親もその中で亡くなっちゃってね。あ、シット、ファーストカーズダイズ。あんまりだよね。ミキコちゃんもすごく落ち込んでてね。マホちゃんが唯一血のつながった肉親だったから。当時のミキコちゃん落ち込んだり荒れたりで大変だったのよ。犯人を見つけたら絶対に殺してやるとか言って。そうやって怒ってないと
ダメになっちゃうような感じで。犯人は見つかったのか。
That is quite a smoky cigarette, Jake.
It is a very cigarette-smoky cigarette. I was thinking
that
earlier on as well.
I was thinking that earlier on as well. I was thinking that earlier on as well. I was thinking that earlier on as well.
Sorry to bring these memories up for you.
Sorry to bring these memories up for you,
Monica-chan. Oi-chan, did you know?
俺まだ生まれたばかりだったから覚えてないけど。そうか。なあ、大丈夫か？ああ、心配だね。調査を続けるぞ。そうか。他に母ちゃんが行きそうな場所ってないか？
Nice, that looks like a decent portion as well.
あそこは行ったの？
Your special spot.
どこのことだ? どぼけないでよ。
Amaro Theater.
ミキコちゃんから当時聞いてたんだから。
Om nom 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 nom.
あれ、当時は違う名前だったかしら。
There's a guy walking into the corner
over there. Oh, I like the look of your keyboard underneath the food.
Mikiko-chan.
It's only focusing on this conversation, by the way. Aww, how sweet.
だがよ、桃子ちゃん。あそこリニューアルされて結構変わっちまったぞ。当時の喫茶店ももうねえし。でも、思い出の場所であることには変わりないでしょ。<laughs>
Yes, quick man, I see exactly what you mean. It's all happening thick and fast, isn't it?
This guy's
he's still walking in there. I was pointing him out just now.
Sorry, were you?
Yeah.
I mean, to be fair, with the main games, you can sort of just focus on the story as well. And just power through it.
You can.
Just people like me that get distracted for 15 hours by Mahjong.
Yes, well...
Richie! He probably got sick of hearing that.
Sumo!
Ron! Oh, no.
Ron's the bad one.
Ron! No. Ron is good, because it means you've won.
I thought Ron was, like, half...
Oh, no, hang on.
No,
Ron
Sumo
is
good. Ron
Sumo is...
You...
Yeah, Ron, you're right. Ron is bad.
It's not bad for someone who just... watched it in passing. Don't mind if I just swing this thing at you. You just stand there, no problem at all. Money! I'm gonna have a look around here, see if I can see any more of these. Aha! Sniffing again.
That's kind of weird when he does it next to a lady. She's like, what the hell are you doing, dude? Mm-hmm.
Stamina and spark, not a bad thing to find. 1,000 SP for that, thank you very much. Someone's just broken something. Might go get some food as well. Top of the thing I didn't do in like Lost Judgment until quite late, so ended up making the first of the Soma fights quite interesting. Bento! More bento! Yay. Oh god, that's quite expensive actually. I'll have maybe three of those.
You know what we should do in July? I'm just thinking.
Sake.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Drink sake, yeah. We should just pick a random game to play every day and just like...
Play it.
Just play it. Oh. Stuff that's been on the backlog for ages that's short, but just...
Mm. Long drill on the beach. That's familiar because I think that's one of the songs that we danced to in Lost Judgment. Can't go any further up that way anymore. Yeah, I am taking a bit of an elongated route just to see how many of these things I can find.
Army 1 or 2 would probably be doable, wouldn't they? It's the ones that have... If you allowed yourself to eat at restaurants, it's the ones that have, like, 2 hour fighting sections. So probably, like, 3 onwards would get difficult.
Whoa, love it! That out of my hands, I don't care. Get up, Kaito!
Although Kiwami 1 has magma everywhere, doesn't it?
It does.
So... I can't remember, do you have to fight him?
You will find it hard to avoid him, I think, if I remember correctly.
Although... You don't get a proper game over, do you?
No, I don't think you do. But you do, you know, have to... You end up in with not very much health afterwards, so you could get a proper game over soon after if you're not careful.
True. There's a risk of that, but there's a sort of way around it.
That was efficiently done. Easy enough. Was there a little thing down here as well? No. Just, I'll get confused by the blue arrow as well. Didn't watch around here at the moment. Come on then. The original Judgment EX actions are coming back as well. Mm. I like to see. Yeah, sorry, a bit of aimless wandering trying to find primal sense stuff to do. Come on. I'm supposed to pick up the sobbing cone. Fine, you're not going to pick that one up automatically then. Fine, I'll serve yourself.
You flail that
pain. I will. I'm going to get into the guy's face. I'm going to bleed out his mouth even though he's got a mask in the way. You bosh. Keep stamping on it. Oh, lots and lots of money now. Oh, there's something there. something in Genda.
Maybe. It's just in the... I've lost the... You need to go in. Can you go in?
Why not? Go in anyway. Say hello to the Genda.
Oh no, it's disappeared.
It's disappeared, isn't it? Oops.
Oh no, he is still sniffing. Aha!
Oh, Genda's, oh well. Also said he got in a lot of fights when he was younger. Memories!
Oh god, that reminds me of, like, the Final Fantasy X.
Oh, look at that, I've unlocked a skill as a result of that.
That reminds me of, what were they called in Final Fantasy X-2?
I have no idea about Final Fantasy X-2.
Jek spheres, were they?
There were spheres, Jek spheres, or something like that.
Where you had, like, the memories. Auron recorded them.
Oh, vaguely.
And you had to find them all. No, not the dress spheres, it was basically, like, is it in 10 or 10-2?
Okay, so it's not in here either.
10-2 had the dress spheres, yeah. But I'm thinking of, like... They were basically, like, hologram-type things. A bit like in Star Wars when R2-D2 does the thing. But it was, like... A recording that Jekt had done, Auron had done with Jekt, and when they did the their summoner, what's the word I'm looking for? Pilgrimage, if you like.
Mm-hmm.
Might have been 10.
There it is. It's in the. It is in here, still. The bloody fridge, isn't it? Obviously. Something around here. Stiff boxes, apparently.
Genda, why are you putting your boxes in the fridge, mate?
What if it's Hoshino?
That's even worse.
No disguise required, but apparently I have a load of disguises.
Why would...
Inner bottom, stiff boxes. Defense 10%. Agony duration reduced as well. Excellent. Oh, well, I've now got Genda's stiff boxes.
Or Hoshino's.
I'm sorry, this is not very exciting.
It's not. Why can't we go to the story?
Fine. I just wanted to see if I could find some more Matsukani family crests to help me out, but apparently I'm not allowed to do that anymore. Bring it. I'm deadly at this fight. Building up my money by doing this as well, which is handy. Fine, Camaro. Old Camaro theatre thing. Here we go. I doubt she'd actually come here, but.
なあ、どうすんだ。まあ、とりあえず中で聞き込みだな。と言っても
ミキコが神室町で目撃されたのは1ヶ月くらい前だ。今いる客に聞いたところで目撃証言を得られる可能性はある。今いる客に聞いて意味がねえなら、とりあえず探すぞ。 Right, in we go then.
I really want food.
What sort of food are we talking about? Ugh. I'm trying to communicate with your eyeballs and tell me what you're actually thinking, please.
Maybe dessert.
You are joking,
mate. No, I'm not.
Okay.
Fine. So much for do diet. It. Was it Salim's?
Salim's is the one we did, yes.
They are going to be like, didn't you just have Salim's yesterday?
Probably.
It's like, yes.
Yes,
we had
this yesterday.
Yes.
Problem?
Sharing box for two. Oh no, that's okay.
Yeah, that's the one that is.
Yeah.
To the roof.
What, that's the one to the roof. that's the one we don't want.
That's the one that we had. Oh look who it is, it's the ninja guy.
Hey, Ryan.
Yeah, I would go for that, but you weren't didn't sound too frugal.
Oh, it's reference. Got a waffle in it. Can do if I want.
Yeah.
No, why not? And it's cheaper than the thing we ordered. So.
The hell is this guy supposed to be? A ninja? Yes, yes he is.
Nan de gozaru ka?
Ya, hito o sagashitete na. Kono josei nan da ga.
Sessha wa saikin mainichi koko de meisou o shiteiru ga. Mikaketa koto wa nai de gozaru na.
Bueno.
Sounds good to me.
Mottomo.
Meisou o shiteiru
toki wa me o tojiteiru no de.
My eyes fell upon her first. You do well not to run romance her.
Did you forget minstrels? No, but now you've mentioned them.
Oh, for fuck's
sake.
So easily, swayed.
For a pound. No, it'll be a small bag. No, don't do it.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
We found our guy who was coming here every day anyway. It was Ryan the Ninja.
Your phone is buzzing a lot.
Yes, I might check that just to be on the safe side. Sorry, guys, one second.
Ring doorbell.
No, it's. Apparently, the alarm had gone offline and then came back online, which is why it was pinging all the time. So yeah, that's all it was. You've ordered it already because I saw that pop up on my screen moment.
Yeah, you've got till 10:10, but it's 10:20. So how long have you got? Just under an hour.
Cool. I can work with that.
I don't know how long I've been streaming actually. Oh yeah, that'll work okay.
Cool.
Hopefully, get to the end of chapter two.
In the next hour. I'm looking for this woman.
I'm looking for this woman.
It's a bloody wild goose chase again, isn't it?
Yep.
Find someone else. Our old janitor. She's been working here forever. She's really good at remembering people's faces.
How
very convenient. Yep. I'm looking forward to this quiet fan you say you've ordered for here as well.
I just hope it is quiet enough.
Oh, good. We're going to the roof again. The roof. Fuck did you
sounded like gunshots.
Fucking, yeah it did, didn't it? It's just him running and smacking chairs by the looks of it. Sake. Come
on. Ooh.
No cleaning ladies around here.
Is it a dog? Is Mickey-chan a dog?
あの子迷子かな?
Keyboard.
Slightly.
Progressing the story, here you go.
It's not, it, yeah, it's just...
お嬢ちゃん, ちょっと聞きたいんだが... 今、ミキちゃんって言ってたよな?
うん、迷子になっちゃったの。
迷子?
Mm-hmm.
私の猫。
There you go.
猫? なんだそうか...
Can we get a trophy for it? 君一人? No, we're not interested.
お母さんやお父さんは?
お兄ちゃんが下にいるよ。
So it's the nice cleaning lady who happens to be downstairs now. What a surprise.
What's everyone else playing at the moment?
Please help
me find my cat first.
And what are you most looking forward to coming out?
Oh, the Millennium Tower.
Now, Kaito-san, let's find this cat's dog.
Great, so we're going now to the Millennium Tower.
Boss fight, boss fight.
Final boss. Oh, wait, too early for that. come on. Right. Millennium Tower, here we go. Oh. Like a load of people here.
Should we go to Tat? Total Amusement Tower.
Apparently picking things up isn't automatic in every case. That was right next to a sort of sign thing that he could have used, but apparently that wasn't suitably used. Right, in we go. I think it's in here anyway, right? The objective point was outside, pretty good.
Find the cleaning lady.
Fine, let's go and have a look inside, shall we?
She might be downstairs, I suppose.
Yeah.
Plop. That is one way to get downstairs.
It is, and she is down here, I believe. Oh, she is. There's the cleaning lady. She's been around long enough, so maybe she's seen Mikiko.
Oba-chan, chotto ii ka?
Hmm? Nani ka shira?
Oh.
Ara, ano neko.
There's the cat.
Anna tokoro ni. Tabun Miki-chan ne.
Ah, Miki-chan te...
女の子が探してた猫か。あら、あなたたちも探してあげてたの?
Maybe we could team up.
なんとか捕まえてあげられないかしら。ああ、いや、一応猫も探してたんだが、それとは別にちょっと聞きたいことがあるんだ。それは後でね。今目離したら逃げられちゃう。なあ、カイトのおっさん。さっきの女の子困ってたみたいだし。
先にあの猫を捕まえてあげようぜ。そうだな。おばちゃんも猫のことで話聞いてるってことだし。Standard.
How do we catch it? Could we lure it down to our level somehow?
Drone. Get your drone out.
Hmm.
We have a drone, right?
Light.
Here, kitty kitty. Go and attack our drone. Don't hit the cat.
Oh! 反応したぞ!
Kaito-san, ナイスだぜ!
That was easy.
Oh, sorry.
Oh.
Bye then. Oh, there's the girl.
Wow.
Okay, that was a lot easier than I thought it would be.
Right, you. Question. Now, to get back to the cleaning lady. She is right there. You didn't need to... For fuck's sake, really? all of... Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4 steps. Ten facer. There we go. Pointless gameplay.
Hi. What is it?
I'm... Yagami 探偵事務所の Kaito ってもんだが... ちょっと人を探しててな... この女性だ...
きれいな人ね...
Isn't she a looker?
俺の母ちゃんだ... 行方不明でさ...
まあそうなの... かわいそうに...
最近、神室町で目撃談があったらしいんだ... 神室シアターに縁のある人だから... ここに来たかもしれねえ... おばちゃん、ここで働いてるなら見たことないか?
私はここで働いてもう4年になるけど うーん、最近は見てないわね
Right
そうか
Oh, but hang on
そういえば
ん? 何か思い出した?
そうよ、あの時の写真
写真?
1年半くらい前だったかしら 男の人がね、よく似た人が写った写真を持って聞いて回ってたのよ ちょうど今のあなたみたいな感じで
男が? それも1年半も前に?
うん、なんだか深刻な様子だったわ
母ちゃんが失踪したのは2年前だ その半年後に聞き込みしてたってことは あ? どういうことだ?
おばちゃん、その男、どんな奴だった? 何を聞かれた?
うーん、何しろ1年半も前のことだからね ああ、でも
どうした?
その人に連絡先のメモをもらったんだった
Contact info
もし何か思い出したら連絡してくれって
何だって? そのメモはどこに?
ああ、どこかしら
Stuffed it in a drawer somewhere at home, obviously
I know that feeling
おばちゃん 仕事が終わってからでいいんで そのメモの情報連絡してもらえるか? 謝礼は払うからさ えっと、連絡先は… ここに頼むよ
うん、いいよ今日はもう上がりだから 帰って探してみるわ
おばちゃん、頼んだぜ
坊や、お母さん見つかるといいね それじゃあね
Finally, we might get somewhere in this case.
Jun,
back to the office. Okay, so what's going to happen, you know, as a result of that?
Oh,
here we go. Kaito!
Jun, お前らこそ何のようだ? 純を知ってるのか?
カイトのおっさん
こいつは誘拐犯だ
誘拐?
昨日からなんか俺のこと突き合わせてきやがった
Yeah, that's true. Usually they're not very talkative, are they?
超金持ちだから身代金要求するつもりなんだ 悪い人じゃないからついておいで 好きなゲームを買ってあげるよって 手口が古いんだよ! バカだろお前!
だとこら!
Anarchy's not a head idiot!
If you grab an enemy in tank style during EX boost, you can throw out this beauty attack.
Nice.
Nice, I never could get the hang of that. When I was playing as Ciarra, I used to flail my pole.
この子は俺の依頼人でな。
Let's try and get the attack.
Oh.
Stood near him so I could do that. Oh, nice.
$8,300 SP
for that. Jesus.
Oh,
has he
been got
by someone else instead? Oh, shit! Grace. Marvelous. Fuck!
Just thinking of Geralt.
Fuck. God, I'm batto shitheads. Sadly went right back to her HQ, but I should still check there. Fine, we're off there then. That's my health, actually. I could go and top that up over here, since we're right here.
More food.
Yep.
いらっしゃいませ.
Spicy champon.
Gyoza.
Half order fried rice.
いただきます! ごちそうさん!
All of the things.
All of the things. How are we doing in terms of SP as well? I think we've got a reasonable 34,000. I think we're okay. More health.
Attack.
All the general things. Still need more, like, Matsugane family crests to be able to do that one, though. Mm.
Abilities, maybe?
I've unlocked a new skill. Oh, yes. Is this the... I think that's the thing I just unlocked, yeah.
Or you could get the two enhanced reversals.
Yeah. Got a new skill here as well. Hammer of Will. One time, Kaito lost to a man who was his equal in strength, realizing what he was missing was willpower. Those bitter memories gave rise to his feet of pure grit. Charge up this attack to deal even more damage. Press triangle after getting hit. Sometimes I'll have that. Save a gripping pile driver for another time. Again. Half an hour on the map all the time. Can I go through this way? Oh no, not.
It's closed off.
That's annoying. Primal news. There you go. Another one of those. Eventually I'll get the 10 I need. Yes! sitting there like, please don't hit me! That's just all up his face. Wallop of Kaoshima's head. Oop. Weird camera angle stuff again. Yeah, trying to get run over by a car.
I'm trying to work out why I'm so hungry, and I think it's because we didn't really have a proper lunch.
Yep, there is that. Boy, I had a cat.
No. I had a cat though.
I had a cat too. Right, where was that cat?
Oh, is it on the vending machine?
Yes, well spotted, thank you. You're a cute little fella.
Yeah.
Another family crest. Right, anyway, to the office. What's with the boxes? Are they moving on? Are they in the middle of skipping out here? Could be they're worried about getting busted. Hope I can figure out where they're moving. I've just got one of the memory points tonight, Anthony. Got picked up the one in Gender's office. Maybe they left a clue lying around, something with their new address even. I guess they've got movers working fast on this place, probably because I got caught onto their bullshit. They're worried I'd rat them out to the cops. They're not that lucky. I'm handling this myself. I can't talk, apparently. There's lots of SP for... Everything's fine. Nice couch. Things like this might help earn the client's respect. I say it's worth investing in one for the office. I don't know how well it'll work, but it's a page I'm taking out of their book. Well, if I had the dough, that is. Empty box, helpful.
Have a look on the desk.
Not one. Mm-hmm. Boom. Guess they're not taking the phone. Too bad I can't call up a scumbag relocation hotline and ask where these guys are going. 500 SP for that one, apparently. Phone number. I'll write it down just in case. Whiteboard phone number.
Mm.
A lot of stuff here, but I ain't really vibing with any of it. They did a pretty half-assed job of hiding their Yakuza past. What's that on the floor? Some kind of note.
Korea.
Examine the phone number. And flip flippers or anything like that. Oh, I can flip it. I think I'm back. Okay. And put this phone here to work. Which one are we going to try? Number on the whiteboard?
Number on the stationery.
Fine. Let's see if anyone picks up.
もしもし?
Hi, Love Company のキララです。今日は残念だけどお休み中です。ごめんね。次お店来てくれた時にサービスするから。それじゃ、待ってね。
That was just a number for some hostess. Someone here must be really into her. Let's see what else I can find. Use the number on the whiteboard.
はい、こちらは九州一番
星です。Kyushu number one star.All this number look familiar, it's just Kyushu number one star.
Okay.
I added it to my contacts, so I haven't had to dial the actual number in a while.
Sorry, I forgot to call it. I'll ask you again next time.
Guess their regular's there too, can't blame them, the price is good and the noodles aren't half bad. Keep looking, so we need to find another phone number.
One more phone number.
By the looks of it anyway. We've got the one on the whiteboard, got the one on the floor.That apparently is nothing. A moving box could be something interesting here. There you go, phone number. Use that one then, shall we?Call that number I just found, and maybe I can get some info from the movers.
はいはい、毎度お世話になっております。バトさんの事務所ですね。どうかされましたか？
ああ、実は引っ越し先の住所がわからなくなっちまってな。まだ新しい住所を覚えられてなくて。
Very handy.
Yeah, I'll just
get the email address.
Yeah,
no problem at all.
Break GDPR.
Yeah.
And, well, I suppose they're not in Europe, so they don't have GDPR sort of
thing. Same avenue. Please hold. This is when they turn up and they don't give us it.
Data protection just isn't a thing in Japan then.
Nope. That sure works out.
Well, it probably is, but.
Time to crash their new digs.
Ow. Sorry, that was my knee. I appreciate that.
Yes, it was. 6,300 SP for that. As well as all the SP that I gained throughout the investigation. Yeah, jump right out into my way. Okay. You picked a fight on me when I was riding his bikes.
Yeah, that was silly.
Very silly. Property damage. Sweet dreams. I'm just there thinking now, like when Kaito's doing the chase and like comes up to a group of people, rather than jumping over them, he just goes through them. Down here. Ah, the fabled little side street where everything always ends. There's always something dodgy up this way. Part of the fact I'm not getting that fight because now I'm right outside the building. This is where they scurried off to. It's where these guys were.
KJ
of course. Yep. This is the Ciarra clan hideout. Guess they're renting the place fully furnished.Really, something like a legit image, guys. I could go the classic route, but if I make too big a scene, that would just put Jun in danger. Guess I'll take the tack route instead and try sneaking in.
Bust on in.
Yeah, because he doesn't like stand out at all in that shirt, does he?
You're gonna have to.
It's the whole stealth thing. Oh, bloody hell. Get caught at this point, you'll have to enter button prompt correctly or risk failing the mission. If you're caught by a police officer, you will fail the mission immediately. Take cover to avoid suspicion.
Fuck stealth in this game.
Yeah. Watch closely. Move the cursor over the subject you want to watch and press triangle. Cheap distraction. Lob some money.
Okay.
We're just standing there doing. Andy. Looks like Jun's higher up. Freaking dumbass is right in my way. I love the Kaito style. Just wallop him in the face. That's amazing.
That was a very specific open the door. Rather than just open.
Yeah.
Shiny.
I climb over.
Woo! You just be able to punch those boxes out of the way.
There we go. Possibly. Maybe you have to come down from a different bit to get to that bit.
Okay, so you can just use quick time events to basically brute force it.
Hardcore magazine.
So you don't even need to worry about stealth. You can run up to them and then do the quick time.
You could, but then if you fuck up the quick time, then you're fucked.
Yeah. I'd probably take that approach.
Yeah, well.
And die.
Having said that, it just makes me think of the Conqueror from Last Remnant. Die!
That was such a good, underrated game.
It was.
Why?
No, I can't. Just in case there was something hidden there.
Why though?
Well. Apparently he doesn't need to stealth when he's walking up the stairs. I know he's on the upper floor. Guess I have no choice but to check every corner. Is that it for stealth? Oh, here we go. What are we looking for here anymore? See what's going on in the rooms. Doesn't seem like anyone's here. Doors unlocked. Can't do anything with this door, apparently. Seem like anyone's here, the door's unlocked. So let me guess, the last one is going to be this one. No? Can't go out there. Right, okay, this is strange.
Can we use our other senses?
I suppose actually, yeah, that's a good point. Someone's on the other side. Door's locked, though. Thank you for that little nudge. Someone's in that locked room. What if I can get them to open the door? No disguise required, apparently. Knock. Suppose I could just try knocking and lure him out. Knock and they shall receive a beating. When in active search mode, once you know the enemy's on the other side, press X near the door for the takedown. Oh my. Like a charm, but it'll work with the other doors too.
Right.
It's quiet, no one's here, so I was wondering if that was the door, and that's just made me think. I'm going to turn my Do Not Disturb off.
Yes,
I do. So that actually works. Oops. Something's in here. Binding! Apparently, let's put that on, shall we? That's 10%. Oh, might as well do it. Have I got anything else? Let's have a look, actually. I could put a hardcore magazine in. Slip one of these under your shirt and it can block a knife.
Okay.
Bloody crest.
Bloody crest.
Oh. I have nothing. You have nothing. I like that.
Sorry guys, I'm absolutely shattered tonight.
Yeah, fine, we'll do that. We'll go and use other doors, shall we, if we can? Yeah, there we go. And we wouldn't have been able to get through the gate anyway, by the looks of it, so that's why we did it that way. Divine water. Doors, isn't it? Yep. Up the steps we go. Here we go. Take down time. God damn it, another lookout. Not getting anywhere unless I take him down. Is it that bad, darling?
I'm really tired. Struggling to keep my eyes open.
Well, I'll finish this off as quickly as I can.
That's okay.
None.
Hi. I'm bothered about strangling him and then doing stuff, you know, lightly.
Oh god, I'm gonna do this again.
I'll just get all the SP that I can. Oh, smell something in there. Someone's smoking!
I have to say, I loved Judgment.
Yep.
And I still haven't played through Lost Judgment. I've done a little bit, but I don't have the urge to play it. I don't know what it is. I think maybe just the school settings.
Yeah. Yeah. You're just not
it just
really,
really
bothered.
Hasn't done it for me this one. Yeah.
You.
That's a real shame because I love Judgment.
Yeah.
Does anybody else feel like that, or is that just, am I alone in my feeling about it? I didn't feel like it was a bad game, I just feel like I didn't. For some reason, I just struggled to get invested in it.
Premium boss. Doors unlocked. That's the main door, isn't it? Obviously. Someone snoring. Someone talking. We go to this one first.
Do the snoring dude, yeah.
Yep.
Oh god, it's like Aerith's house all over again.
Yep.
Gabby.
Oh fuck.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's how you could lose it, by not pressing the right button. I wish it had given us that option as Yagami, because there was that annoying, like, one we did towards the end, where it just felt like, you know, he'd have been able to, like, overpower them. Ah, oh, inventory's full. Well, if that's the case, I'll use one then. We use it if we've got it, right? Examine. Wonder if the key's around nearby. Ooh. Now that it's hinted at that, makes me think. Fucking hell! What the hell is that? Should we check the well, the only other door we can go in is this one. As if that works consistently.
Jama.
The boxing school story, yes. I ended up doing that one eventually. I know keys, this little guy is going to come in handy somewhere. Well, we just found the thing that gate we'd need for it.
Oh, that's going to get us higher up, is it?
Yep, I'm guessing that's where we're going to. Maybe it's for this door. Look at that. Suck it, door. And another thing here. Nearly there. Quickly check the 2 minutes when I've had. Not disturb on because it turns on automatically. Make sure that no one has turned up at the door. One moment, please. Alive. No one is there currently, so that's good. Right. That's the main, that's going to be the main door, that is. Let's see if there's anything else I can do first before I do that. Like one final boss light sugar. And there we go. Look for Jun. I haven't looked for him. I'm guessing he's behind this door. I'm going to kick the door down and... Have they just left him in there? They have.
Is he bait?
Quite possibly.
Oh.
Shh. Why is this here?
Meitante dakara da yo.
They're going to come in, aren't they?
Damn it!
Just now. Guest. Who's the guest?
Is
there someone we know?
You
big boy.
Oh, big boy.
元大見連合の三次団体武藤博務長。Is this the guy that you were saying about the boxing story, Anthony? Is this the same guy who's involved in that? Looks like him.
カイト、運が悪かったね。いくらてめえが腕が立つと言っても、不動産相手じゃ一コロだぜ。カイトのおっさん。
Yeah, it'll be alright. Yeah, it is the dad of Kenya Oshikiri. Yes, it is. Thought I recognized him. That's why you were asking that question.
Oh,
This sounds like it's
pretty
cool as well.
Yep.
Come on, let's
can
get
we just
to
fight
it.
You?
Let's do this.
Was just standing there with his arms folded and then decided just to give him a clap. The patronizing clap. Did you see that?
Oh, yeah. Finish it by smacking that down on his head. That was remarkably easy. Although, like, if he weren't used to, like, the sort of dodging at the right time to then counter, maybe that would have been more difficult. And he stands back up.
Oi, oi. Tough na yarou da na.
Sasuga Kaito-san da.
Phase 2. おっさんだってこっからが本番だってな。絶対負けねえからな。He's done.
That's
all related to the boxing side story. And these guys are like, oh, fuck.
Right. You can let us leave or...
Oh no!
Crazy boy. This is a bit of a parkour whiz. Good luck with that.
Well, takes after his dad.
Yep. More to do, or is that the end of a chapter? Meet him at the batting centre. Okay, we'll go to the batting. Oh. First.
We're going to sniff things.
What stinks? This. A family crest. Even like another four of those, I think. Bracelet! A silver plate for that. That's very kind of you. Oh. Who's looking at us? Got a tail, huh? Nice surprise there, I guess. Lead him into a dark alley. I sure can't stroll up to join with this guy, Mouse. What should I do?
Beat him up.
Deck him.
When you're not doing main story stuff, do you fancy finding some of the memory points? Possibly next stream.
Yeah, I mean, like, I found one today just by chance. How am I going to lose this guy?
I guess depending on where we stop, we might get an opportunity to do some stuff.
I think I've got just the disguise. Rugged stakeout style. I like that. What a sleek suit. Ah, it's a rugged stakeout style. Step casual. $2,300. Find a way to just to lose the pursuer. What you mean by like just putting a disguise on?
Yep.
Apparently the order is on its way. At. Where is said cat? I think they're always sitting on top of things, or? Over here somewhere?
Well, it was meowing. I think it's like a... go back to England.
Meowing over here.
Yeah, but you didn't really look.
This is very true. There we go, it's right there. Silver plate. Very kind of you.
Right, so if you can hear a cat, you need to use your sound. Yeah.
Yeah, because that can give us a clue as to where it is. Primal nose. still love the name of that. Just realised I could do some more food. If I remember correctly, there's a smile burger up here. We'll use that. I've gone the wrong way for gone the wrong way for the batting centre anyway, but whatever, it's fine.
Yeah, because
it would. It would.
He's a good character, Higashi.
いただきます。ごちそうさん。
ありがとうございます。
Thank you. Right, batting center, sorry.
Oh, what's wrong with me tonight? Sorry, guys.
He actually batting. Yep.
Yep.
Apparently he's quite decent.
Oi!
Oh, Kaito-no-san, 作戦大成功だな。
Genius plan. As long as he weren't followed.
バカ野郎！無茶しやがって撃たれたらどうするつもりだったんだ
なんだよ俺のおかげで助かったんだろ 少しは感謝しろよ。
Yeah, true.
たまたまうまくいっただけだろうが。
相
手は元ヤクザだぞ。甘く見るんじゃねえよ。
じゃあ、カイトのおっさんはどうするつもりだったんだよ。俺がああしなかったらよ。
そりゃあ、これから考えるところだったんだ。
んだよそれ。結局俺のおかげで助かったんじゃねえか。だいたいあいつらが身代金目当てなら俺を撃つはずがねえんだ。
お前家はどこだ。
え、なんで。
I was gonna say that's a bit of a random question.
家でおとなしくしてろ。危険な連中に狙われてる上に無茶ばっかりしやがる。面倒見きれねえ。
え、そりゃねえだろ。母ちゃんはどうなるんだよ。
俺が一人で探す。母ちゃんが帰ってくりゃそれでいいだろ。
いやなんでそうなるんだよ。俺は意地でもあんたについていくからな。
ったく、これだからガキは。
First story.
確か親父さんの連絡先が、
Do you want to tell him?
Yeah, I'll tell him. Sorry, I'm just pausing a second, guys, while I just tell them. Oh, come on. Well, you're not going to load before you get there. He's just coming.
Okay, thank you.
Ring doorbells are very handy. Oh dear. Did you just eat it?
何やってんだ。
帰るつもりはねえからな。
Wow, you just ate it.
お前な、何かあってからじゃ遅んだ。親父さんが悲しむぞ。
親父？あいつなら悲しんだりしねえよ。俺のことなんてどうでもいいんだ、あのクソ親父。仕事にしか興
味ない。His way of getting rid of the contact info was to screw it up and eat it.
Oh, great.
なんだ？反抗
期ってやつか？
Nope.
ちげえ！
そんなに。He just said he doesn't care. Generally does not care about him. So that's even more a case of thinking. You know, he knows that 1週間くらい家出して帰ったのさ。 He's not his kid.
笑っちゃうぜ。俺が家出したことにさえ気づいてねえんだ。
そりゃなかなかだが、まあ忙しいからじゃねえか。
IT
企業の社長さんなんだし。
そうじゃねえんだ。
あいつは多分本当に俺に興味がないんだ。
Yagami had to keep finding him in the maternity room. Do you remember that?
あいつの目とか態度とか見てるとわかる。
I think it was this guy though.
あいつ。
Yeah, but it was a little kid.
母ちゃんがいたからずっと我慢してたけど。
た
ぶん今は
Maybe. I can't remember.
俺のことただの厄介者だと思ってる。いなくなって生成してるんじゃねえかな。
実の息子にそんなこと思うわけ。
Unless
そうだよ、俺があいつの本当の子供じゃないからだ。母ちゃんの日記を見てやっとわかったんだ、なんで親父が俺のこと嫌いなのかが。
いや、だがな。
だから俺は自分で確かめたいんだ。俺の親父が誰なのかを。俺が親父に嫌われてる本当の理由を。でもそれだけじゃないんだ。母ちゃんの日記に何度も出てくる。カイトのおっさんに一度会ってみたかったからなんだ。母ちゃん、日記であんたのことヒーローみたいに書いててさ。母ちゃんがピンチになったりするといつもあんたが現れて悪い奴らをあっという間にやっつけちまうんだ。俺その日記がすげえ面白くて夢中になって読んじまった。まあ母ちゃんには内緒でだけど。
ミキコがそんなことを。
うん、だからさ、俺思ったんだ。この人が親父ならいいなって。きっとそうなんだ。
ジュン、なんだ？もしかしてお前がヤクザになりたいのって。
うん、母ちゃんの日記に書かれてるあんたのことを読んだから。
マジかよ。 事情は分かった。 だが、 ヤクザはやめとけ。 ヤクザにしかなれない奴もいるがな。 お前はまだ将来選べるだろう。
それは、 ヤクザの先輩としてのお説教か？ それとも親父としての？
どっちだとしても、 何度聞かれたって、 俺はお前に同じことを言うさ。
とにかく俺は強い男になりたいんだ。大事な人を守れるような強い男に。だったら重要なのはな、ジュン。ここだぜ。あ？なんだそれ。ま、いずれ分かる時が来るさ。お前がそうなりたいって。
思い続けることができればな。スタートインとゲットインザソースダースロールですね。何たに付いていく。いいよな。わかったよ。だがくれぐれも先見て危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危ない。危
I'm glad I'm not the only one, Jun. Thank you. And it continues.
We'll carry on.
We will
feels like we're close to the end of this chapter.
Yeah, it feels like Fudo was probably a boss. Oh, yeah, I just ate him. Grumbling cat again. A nouveau riche. Oh no, it's just a
purple. Which way
are
you going?
I thought I saw something. I thought I saw blue thing come up on the map, but I keep seeing the blue of his arrow.
No, it did come up, but
I thought it was Jin's arrow.
No, it wasn't. It did come up for a second.
Oh, did it? I know I'm going a weird way. Actually, I'm not going a weird way. What am I doing?
I don't know what you're doing. Just fucking pick up. Oh,
anyway. Shut
up. Staple shot.
They always do that.
Maybe the person who delivered it?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Gook. Oh, there's something here. Look at that bin. I'm gonna guess it's that bin. Yeah, look at that. Extinguisher protector!
Well, I'm gonna start you.
You carry on. You have, by the way, a spoon or something.
Oh, great.
So, no, it's just the. I left the window open so that noisy car was pretty just. He's there, right?
Yeah.
Oh, did I hear a very angry sounding cat?
No, it's speakers.
That can come off from here. Not a something of interest, has it? Of it. Back at the office. It feels off all of a sudden, but what?
Is there someone in there?
Search the area. No special packages.
Determine what feels off. Has somebody gone in? Check the door handle.
Windows open. Bronze plate.
Right.
Random extras.
Why? What short man.
Not let me move.
Okay, can you look through the door? Being watched by someone? At the window?
Look like it.
Definitely something to do with that wire, right? On the floor?
Yeah, you'd think so, but not coming up with it.
Did
you shoot
that?
Yeah, look.
Alright. You can change, you've got your eye. Smell, sound.
Oh, there we go. Forget about that. Somebody in there? Be roof rats.
Okay.
I think oh, there we go.
Well.
Cigarettes. I guess someone's in here.
どうしたんだ?やばい。鍵を落としたかも。んだよ、どこに?とりあえず探しに行くか。
なあ、交番に行く?落とし物で届いてるか?鍵を落としたってのは嘘だ。え?タバコの匂いがしたんだよ。だが、俺が吸ってる銘柄とは違う。は?タバコなんて全部同じ味じゃん。匂いだって。てめえ、タバコ吸ってんのか?あ、いや、その、今その話しなくていいじゃん。で、
あんたの吸ってる銘柄と違うと何なんだよ。ああ。Someone's in there。多分誰かがふかしてた。つい今しがたまで。うん。This waffle do taste a bit different。つまり中に誰かいるかの可能性がある。鍵閉めといたにもかかわらず。まさかあの悪徳探偵の連中か?
Someone's in there. Yep, it feels like it's going on quite a while.
Yep.
Right, I...
To be fair, you have been sniffing a lot of things.
I have been sniffing a lot, I know. Yeah, there's someone in
there.
What the?
Oh. Yeah, it's plateau, isn't
it? Well, well, well.
Kaito no yaro, osoi ssu ne. Sakki tobira no mae de kagi otoshita toka itemashita kedo.
Mae, sugu modotte kuru daro.
Yeah, he's got more brains about him than everyone's giving him credit.
Hey.
Broke the windows though, didn't they?
Omaira! Ato de Mado no Shuri Dai! Seiku Surukarana! Kore de Renjumo, Shibarakwa Otonashiku Nagaro.
Nicely done, Kaito. Nicely done. Oh, someone's phoning up. Cleaning lady! I found that note I mentioned today, detective.
Andy!
You did? Doctor living in Chiba. His name's Yasutaka Shirakaba. That's his number. He was looking for the woman in the picture you showed me. That she might have some connection to Camaro Theatre.
No.
Thanks.
Jun, 手がかりだ. 掃除のおばちゃんが教えてくれたぞ.
何か分かったのか?
ああ. 1年半前にミキコを探していた男は 医者だと名乗ってたそうだ. 電話番号も教えてくれた. 固定電話みたいだし 電話番号をネットで検索すれば ホームページが引っかかった. 千葉の随分
田舎の診療所みたいだ.
ここに行けば 母ちゃんの行方が?
かもな.
ああ 早速行ってみようぜ.
Who's this guy?
This guy. Weird blue-headed guy. Well, there we go. End of a chapter. And I'm sure you'll be pleased to know that we'll be leaving it there for tonight.
Yeah.
Along and save like that, leave that there. Wonderful. Well, I'm enjoying this.
Yeah,
so it's extra sort of judgment style stuff. It you know, it's cramming a lot of stuff into like a short space of time by the looks of it, but it's like a little bit extra on top of it. So anyway, thank you for joining. For those of you who've been here, and obviously remember about the whole Children's Society donation thing. Obviously, I don't think you have to limit it to just streams, right? They're just giving pages there all the time. So, yes, once again, if you're able to donate and wish to, we'd appreciate that. Thank you very much. But yeah, enjoy the rest of your weekends, everybody, and we'll be back on Monday, won't we, for more Red Dead.
Red Dead. So. I think it'll be the last Red Dead 2 stream, possibly like the last story one, and then I need to decide what I'm going to do about mopping up achievements and things. I might just do some achievement hunting.
Yeah, fair enough.
On stream on my own.
How long have we done in terms of the stream there?
2 hours 15.
2 hours 15. Well, that's two and a bit hours off the 24 hours we need to do in July.
Yeah.
As part of the charity stuff. So yeah, take care, guys. Good to see you, and we will see you on Monday.
Bye.
Bye.